So guys, I was sick with coronavirus, so I didn't check the mailbox for a couple of weeks. And you see what I get, very interesting. This is not what you think. It's not like communist propaganda, but it's computer max master who fixed your computers. Kuznetsov Ivan Sergeyevich, his name, and attention, it's written. I will fix any problems with your computer, notebook or laptop or and stuff. Skype, you know, he's using all the stuff. So because we don't have communism, he has the cheapest. He fixed computers for the cheapest price in the city or in the country. And cheaper will be only when the Soviet Union will come back. Because it's written here, cheaper only in communism, when communism will come back. And you know, because in these apartments, old Soviet apartments, buildings, a lot of old people live, so they're still kind of miss Soviet Union, and some of them can use computer, like Skype and stuff, yeah. And this is like, I don't know how to translate it, but what to do in emergency situation. It's a ritual, like, you know, what to do if someone died in your apartment. 6,000 rubles government gives you for to bury your dead relative and stuff. But it's very little money, you know. And this is like some ritual service, you know. And because of like, again, old people live in this apartment, so they put it here. And also, you know, because of the coronavirus, a lot of people die now. So business, you know, business doesn't, money doesn't smell, how we say in Russia. It's like, you know, that money is money, even if it's for bad deals and stuff. And then again, like this last week's Russian government newspapers, and yeah, guess who will be here in the first picture. It's from 11 to 17 November of 2020. Yeah, you guessed it right again. Our supreme leader Vladimir Putin, he is checking icebreakers ships. You know, Russia has a lot of icebreakers ships, yeah. We have like maybe the most number in the world, and they are nuclear ones. I think we have all nuclear ones. I mean, other countries don't have at all nuclear. I may be wrong, but yeah, we have a lot of them. So yeah, no. And then another newspaper. Also, this is 18 November 24 November 2020. And who will be here on the first picture? Yes, our supreme leader again. Like, he's talking to someone and stuff. And then, like, for older people, they put some secrets of health. Yeah, I don't receive this kind of newspapers in my original apartment where I live, you know, but because here it's a lot of pensioners, old people live, and they're all interested about health, medicine. Yeah, this is pensioners writing something. Pensioner Nadezhda from Kazan. I have cataracta, then Artem, I have dystrophy, problems with eyes. This guy has something with problems with his potential sexual life and stuff. Yeah, mostly like older people, you see here. And this is like, I have to pay for gas, you know, who watch soccer, football. I say soccer so Americans would understand what I mean. Gazprom, they support Champions League football. I have to pay it. Hey, it's very cheap, like $1, about $1 for gas. For a month, very cheap. Well, this is for electricity, I will have to pay. You know, no, again, for to pay and stuff, a lot of advertisement. And I want to ask you if you receive in your country this tons of advertisements in your mailboxes, or it's on all in internet and stuff, I don't know. And yeah, cheaper will be only when communism will arrive. So if you want cheaper prices for everything, wait for communists.